Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. So, in the last episode, I asked you guys what I should do with this guy right here. For what? That robot? That's a little creepy, Codsworth. I'm not going to do anything with him right now. I'm going to wait to see your comments. If anybody does comments, I think walking away is the best move. I'm going to go ahead and continue scavenging for things. And all the things. Actually, no, I just see that and I really want to see what's in it. What are... Oh. I can shoot it. Is it angry? It's attacking me! Why are you attacking me? Yes, I want your left leg. Why do you have bottle caps on you? What are you? This is what I was looking at. Oh, I'm going inside. I really didn't want to put the fusion core in it, but that's okay. I like my power suit armor better. I really don't know what the difference between them all are. Unfortunately, I still haven't figured that out yet because I haven't really touched the power suit armor. So if you would like to give me tips on the power suit armor, that'd be great. The only thing is I don't like that you have to have a power source. Hello, mister. Were you just like chilling like a villain in here? I'm afraid of like running out of power and needing the suit really badly is why I don't use it. But I think I have enough stuff like gathered. I got a fishing pole. Can I fish? Is that a thing in this game? I want to fish. Where's that giant pond I just saw? Stops talking instantly. I know someone's there.
Never mind.
Really? You. Never mind. Picking up a hostile life sign. Never mind. I'm in caution mode. Wait, what am I trying to pick up here? Oh, water. Just kidding. No. What if I drink it? What did I think was gonna happen? I don't know what I thought was gonna happen. Wait, no, no. There is definitely something here. Oh, it's in here. I thought I saw something before. Well, I'm glad I'm not cray-cray. I would have hated to find out that I was crazy. Hated it. I'm sneaking around here. Anybody home?
Sad, this level of security is necessary these days.
Codsworth!
No long locked doors.
What do you think we're doing here? Keep your mouth shut. We are stealthing. Ooh, dirty water. I don't know why I got really excited about that, but some recipes call for dirty water. And apparently purified water is just a no-go. And some recipes from what I noticed. Dun 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 dun. I don't know why I started doing that. I hope
do proceed carefully here. I find this place unsettling.
Is that a trap? Sorry, I'm looking at everything like, what's a trap? What's not a trap? Okay. There's no one in here.
The lack of light in here is appalling. And yet it does help hide the mess.
Alright.
I'll be able to hack this.
I can't hack it. I'm not a skilled enough guy. That's nice. Anything else in here? Sorry about the squawking, guys. My bird gets really excited over some things. Alright, searching for things in all the wrong place. I feel like I've been here before, actually. I have. Yep, that's why I'm not finding anything. Okay. Well, at least there's no enemies here. That's what really matters. Some of these places just look all the same, so it's kind of hard to know when you've been somewhere or not. But I'm glad I looked it up and saw that I've been here, so I don't waste my time going in there looking for shit. Of course, I could have had some really good stuff that I left there. That I don't know. And I don't know if I ever went in here. Codsworth, what do you think? Do you think I've been in here? We're already this far up. Might as well go all the way up. Oh my god, she scared the shit out of me. Effing mannequins. Actually, I kind of wish I could take her back with me and put her in the house. Oh, I can't. Okay, hang on. Hang on, guys. We're just gonna make this happen. I'm gonna kick her all the way home.
It's sad this level of technology is like a lost art.
Oh, look at that. I found some bullets. Just because I was trying to get a mannequin out of a bookshelf. Okay, guys. We're gonna take her home. Her name is Susie. Right after the cat lady. Susie! Okay, this might take a while. What are you, sir? Oh shit, should I not have shot that? Oh god, that scared the shit out of me. Why would I shoot the bot? Alright guys, well I had gotten this far to our settlement, which doesn't seem like very far, but it was going really quickly now that I got downhill with my mannequin, and then some asshole over here shot the mannequin. Mannequin flew up in the air and disappeared, all while off camera. And I'm very, very disappointed because I can't find the mannequin. I can't find said mannequin. I've still been looking, but I haven't found Susie. And I'm a little sad about it, guys. Not gonna lie. But I think I've given up. Okay, guys. She was right here. She got stuck right here when they shot her. Let's have a moment of peace for Susie. These assholes are gonna die. Alright, guys. Let's do this thing. I already killed a couple of them because I was very upset about my mannequin. Hang on. Let's do one more search for the mannequin. One more search for the mannequin. What did I name the mannequin again? I think I named her Susie. Sorry guys, it's a different day. I'm on a different day today. Alright. See, the reason why I keep looking for the mannequin is because she literally bounced all the way down here. So I'm making sure she didn't bounce into the bushes or something stupid. Oh, she's probably lost forever. My only mannequin friend. She was gonna make a great decoration. Alright, let's see. What's in here? Okay.
If there's a use to that, I'll eat my hat.
Really? Really, Codsworth? Don't be a jerk. What's this? Alright, play tape. Log. This is a great spot with the right crew. I'd have no problem keeping this place locked down. Traders run close enough for easy pickings. I've already read this. So some other raiders have joined this area. Codsworth, come back here. Someone left me a great comment on my last video, and I am so shocked that I did not think of this. Codsworth, come back.
Hey.
Miss Assface.
Miss Assface. I never thought about using Codsworth as a inventory before, and I don't know why I didn't think of that. Oh wait, I need to go up. There he is. Hold that, Codsworth. Nope, I'm still hidden. There's guys around here, I swear. I don't want that stuff. Well, I mean, I do, but I don't at the same time. We're gonna go this way. And we're gonna try to get closer to these buildings over here. Actually, I'm just kind of exploring the whole entire area. I remember Sully's log, that's why I know I've been here. Well, also, it says here that I've been here. The thicket evacuate. What? Oh, there you are. I was like, where did you go, Codsworth? I heard your voice. You have to be near. I found you, Codsworth. My dear friend. Alright, let's see. I've been detected. I don't know if I've actually been here before. Now that I think of it. What are you guys over here for? Why did they have you pinned up? Yeah, I don't think I've been here. I'll go back and read the logs later. Can I go in that one? I can, but probably later. It's okay, nothing to see here. This is bullshit. I know it, buddy.
Bingo.
Bingo. Ooh, I want a new facial tattoo. I'm gonna take this noodle cup. You never know when you need a nice noodle. Ooh, wine. We can get drunk. That is a possibility. Codsworth, what are you doing out there? Codsworth, you're on your own. Oh, shit. That was really close. I almost died there. I like ran right into a stupid... Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna get him. No, my chances were real slim. Oh, they're still really slim. Slim pickings, that's for sure. Oh god. Who's shooting at me? Oh, well, there's one. Can't catch me, I'm the gingerbread man. Boom. Stomach shot. Oh, Codsworth, you scared the crap out of me. Codsworth, what are you doing exactly? Oh, God. No, don't fall! Wait, how are you still alive? I think they're trying to kill me. I don't know what gets me that great idea, but they're trying to kill me, guys. Codsworth, did you finish him off? Codsworth, what did you do with his body? Codsworth, did you eat that poor man? Mm-hmm. my god, he was just like so close to me. Ha, serves you right, sir. God, they just keep shooting at me. I think I lost Cosworth, by the way. I think he's donezo. God, this thing goes up forever. I just want to know where it goes now. Hey, at least that little prick stopped throwing Molotovs at me. Who is shooting at me? Who has this good of shot up here? I'm taking this aluminum can. Oh, there he is. Oh wait, another guy. Ooh. Can I just sleep up here? God, that one guy is trying so hard to get me. Oh, there's Cosworth. I don't know what Cosworth's doing. He's just like hanging out down there. Oh geez. Where are you, prick? God, hiding behind something. I don't know the easier way of getting up here. Cosworth apparently does. But not me. Yeah, Pete just climbed right up here. Not me, no. I had to take the long way around. I'm not me unless I'm going really, really out of my way to get something. That's your thought right now?
Maybe they dug right into a spring.
Just peek your little head out. Wait, how did he heal? Come here.
Shut up.
Where did he go? Oh, there he is. I almost died. I would have been so sad.
Allow me to get this up.
Well, what are you doing, Cosworth, besides just sitting there? Are you gonna take it? Man, he's still alive. Oh, I missed him.
Give up at any time.
Come on, buddy. Show your face. Press the wrong button. What, you're still alive? Not anymore, damn. Should be fine now, Codsworth, damn. Codsworth, like, was hanging out here the whole time, just talking with people, chatting them up, screaming at them really, telling them how he's gonna kill them, and then never does a thing. Oh, I have one more guy to kill. Come here, Codsworth.
It's best to finally choose which of that load to drop.
Let me just give you some things, Codsworth. Okay, there. Where is this other guy at? I don't even see. Oh, I see him now. Hi, friend. Oh, wait, no, that's a body. Just kidding. Just never know when you're gonna find friends.
Nice.
Ooh. Gonna grab dirty water. Lots of beer bottles. Oh, I forgot about him for a second. Oh, he's that guy that, I guess Codsworth must have pushed him off just a little bit ago, because I raided his body already. Can never have too many tin cans, guys. That's a life lesson right there. I don't know. Surprise! He's like, oh my god! I'm in caution. Someone's still around here. Yeah, I see him. There's one more guy on my mini-map. Did you say it was gravity? Is that what I heard, sir? Because I'm pretty sure this isn't gravity. Dog food. Screwed.
Oh, I don't see anything.
Dumbass coward.
I think we're okay.
I'm not a coward. I'm just crouching. It's not my fault you guys can't see me.
You gotta be joking.
He went after Codsworth. He was like, fuck you, buddy. I'm going after your friend. There it is. Oh. Well. Oh, a pool cue. It can go with our new thing. Pool table.
Need to relax.
I don't know how to get up there, damn. Nothing to see over here. I'm just taking your gas canisters and all your cleaning products. I'm a fiend. Oh, I almost missed that one. Oh. Well. Oh, it's a weapons workbench. That's handy. They left a lot of trash everywhere, and I'm very environmentally driven here, and I don't appreciate the trash that you guys are leaving around here. Ooh, some machine gun. Come here, Codsworth. Coddy? There you are. Don't scare me like that. I thought I was like completely filled up and Codsworth's like la la la. I feel like that's like Codsworth's like thing. He's just like, I'm gonna wander wherever I wanna go. Here, Codsworth, hold all these clothes. Just so that I can move freely at my own free will. Thank you, Codsworth. There's a lot of used oil cans. I thought I had an enemy. I mean, I herded him. Oh, am I still overweight? Shoot.
Hey.
Trade. Yeah, I'm still overweight. Damn. Alright. Yeah, here you have these. I'm pretty sure the extinguishers aren't helping. Can I take that? No. Oh, I want a traffic cone.
What the fuck was that?
Hi! Oh, nope, nope. I missed all three times? You gotta be shitting me.
What's all this then?
Oh shit. Did you see how fast I jumped up that mountain? For right now I'm just scavenging all your metal or aluminum cans. Codsworth, do you see another guy? Codsworth, stop pushing me. Codsworth, I don't like it when you push me around, okay buddy? Codsworth, what are you doing to help the situation besides trapping me? Nothing, that's what. Oh. Okay, I heard him, but where did I hear him? Codsworth, why are you already down there? There are so many tin cans. Oh, there he is. Oh, well. He means serious business, guys. Business. Dude, you're not hiding. Codsworth, I think he's aiming at you. Where did he go? Oh, there he is. Oh, well. Glad it's just under me that's on fire. No big deal. I was a little low on that one. It's a great little adventure, guys. We first thought that I would, you know, just hang out. Hey, you can never be. You need to get a little sloshed up, just What are you posing for, sir? You kind of freak me out. He was kind of freaking me out, guys. I don't know what he's posing for, but it was almost like a provocative magazine. Oh, hello, friend. Hi, friend. Oh, this isn't the one I usually use. I use this one. Alrighty. Is that it? Can we call it it? What am I doing? I'm stuck on something. What in the world? Oh, that scared the shit out of me. I was like, what is going on? What is the world right now? What do we have here? Wands are glue and more beer. Hello. You guys are just kind of like locked up in here, aren't you? I was like, what's hovering over me? Nothing over here. A noodle cup. Can't have too many noodle cups, guys. These guys had it coming. They didn't have to take my mannequin, but they did, and they're assholes. So, this is what happens when you're an asshole. I will take your glowing fungus. What's over here? Nothing. At least they have good taste in music, right, guys? Codsworth. Where are you, friend? No, seriously, where did Codsworth go? Why is he like never to be found when I need him? Ta-da!
Nice.
Pushing the button. Going up, up, up away! Bye, Codsworth! Wherever you shall be, my friend. Which I'm not quite sure where you be, but bye, Codsworth. Codsworth? Say something, friend, buddy, old pal.
I wonder how the quarry
fell. Where have you been, Codsworth?
Or maybe they dug right
into
the spring.
Come on.
Man. You think you know a guy, and then he disappears for like ever. Oh, Codsworth, you can't carry no more. Alright, I can move at normal speed again, thank God. Oh yeah, that's where I killed that torrent. And here was Sully's. I'm gonna go ahead and read this, guys. If I've read it, I'm sorry already. Okay, Sully's log. This is a great spot with the right crew. I'd have no problem keeping this place locked down. Traders run close enough for easy pickings, but not so close that we end up skinned. The whole damn thing's filled with water, though, figures. There's always a catch. Big ash drainage pipe looks mostly intact. If I'm lucky, it might still work. Gonna take a closer look tomorrow. See, I feel like I've read these. Yeah, I feel like I've read these. So. There is still one place I want to look at, and that's this building right here. And then we'll head back to our settlement. Hello, friends.
Hoarding now?
Shut up, Codsworth. No judging. You never know when you need a nice tin can. Hi there. Why are you guys in cages? I don't know. Alright, Codsworth, let's go back. To the settlement. It hasn't grown though, Mama. It's still the same size. Hi, Cods. Alright, guys. I don't know if I've done an updated tour lately, but this is what the living room is looking like. Look, we even have a pool table with two balls. I repeat, two balls. And our toaster collection has grown by one. Yes, they are kind of in the middle of the shelves, but I've been ignoring it. Oh, especially this skull here. He just keeps floating down. I don't understand it either. But I am gonna cook me up some food. Yum nom nom nom. Alright guys, I'm gonna call this an episode, so if you like this video, press that like button. If you wanna watch more of my videos, press that subscribe button. And I'll talk to you guys later. Next time we're just going to be like exploring more of the settlement and getting more weapons and ammo and stuff. And yeah, all that good stuff. Anyways guys, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!